Jamaica breaking news, we keep you informed. Police probe multi-million dollar heist by gunmen in Barbican. Please remember to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items. Investigators from the St. Andrews Central Police are probing a multi-million dollar heist by gunmen in Barbican, St. Andrew on Friday. Gunmen robbed two Chinese businessmen of 5 million Jamaican dollars, US $13,000, two 9mm pistols, and more than 80 rounds of ammunition. The police are searching for three suspects. It is reported that shortly after 11 o'clock Friday night, the two businessmen were about to enter their home in Barbican when three armed men ambushed them at the gate. The gunmen forced them into the house where they stole the guns, ammunition, and cash from a vault. The gunmen escaped. The police say there have been several robberies in the St. Andrew Central Division in the last few weeks. Jamaica breaking news. We keep you informed. Please remember to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items.